Jason Curns, assistant director for Mega Arms here at the 2016 SHOT Show. Got a little bit of new products this year. I'll just start right from the beginning here. We're going to launch a dedicated 22 upper. This is on our MML system, shown here on our extended version. So it's a 14-inch rail. It is an aluminum barrel with a steel sleeve liner. It's a 1/16 twist. It's a great new option and offering from us here at Mega Arms. So this will be a really nice seller. It'll come with a Black Dog Machine magazine as well. It'll fit any mil-spec standard lower. The long-awaited 6.5 Creedmoor barrel. This is a 22-inch barrel. It's a 1/8 twist. They'll shoot 120s, 140s accurately. You know, we've seen groups to a quarter inch to half minute easily, but we're guaranteeing less than one MOA accuracy with these barrels. It will also come with a matched bolt and firing pin, something that you don't see from our competitors. It is also a black nitride coating inside and out for our 6.5 Creedmoor barrel. MSRP for that Creedmoor barrel will be right around $460. The long-awaited, long-action Arias chassis is also here. So the guys out there wanting to shoot 300 Win Mag, we've got a chassis for you now. Available in both Type 1 and Type 2 trunnion and the removable night vision rail. Great new option for the Arias chassis for this year. And something new and unexpected from us at Mega Arms this year. It's our small frame 308. Okay, so this is a complete weapon from us here at Mega Arms. Look for its release this summer of 2016. It's right about 7.2 pounds in weight. So you'll have a 16 and an 18-inch 308 offering to start with. It will come in different color variations as well. So you'll be able to get the sniper grays. You'll be able to get the Magpul tans. So again, it'll be shown much like you see here with our slide lock charging handle. It's a very lightweight small frame 308. Comes in right about 7.2 pounds. Look for MSRP right around $2,500. Only from us at Mega Arms.